What's up, guys? We just got to Casablanca yesterday, spent the night on the ship, talked to some sassers and professors who told us this was a must-see place.
So we looked up on Google, it's actually called Hassan II. It's one of the most famous mosques out here. All of the professors who have actually been to Morocco on past voyages told us it was a must-see place. So today we're just going to check out, explore this mosque, go to the market, maybe try some street food. Super stoked. One thing that I do, everywhere I travel to, every single port I go to, I always bring my camera for the memories. So one thing what always happens when you're in port is pretty surprising, but you always run into a bunch of other sassers, which is pretty neat. So right here, what do you all recommend for like tips? Stuff to do in port. How do you do your research about it, David? Do you just wing it or do you do some research?
So I do a lot of winging it, but I also did a bunch of research before we got on the trip. And I have like a big piece of paper with all my notes for each country. So I refer back to that and try to pick things out to do. And I meet friends like him and then we go and do them.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We end up always having a great time.
We always have a great time.
Always having a great time. Whoa, didn't see you there.
What's up, guys?
So I've been on quite a few field programs already, and what's pretty sick about that is I don't have to worry about any of the logistics. I never get dock time because I'm never late. You can't get on a field program. And then I really feel immersed in the culture. They have all the tour guides who teach me about the history behind it. I never have to worry about bickering with my friends on where to eat for lunch because it's already planned out. It's usually some really nice restaurants. And I always stay at a nice hotel. I'm pretty hungry right now.
Yeah, I'm starving.
You want to go grab some street food?
Let's do it.
Let's go.
We're in the market in Casablanca, shading up.
You always run into sassers everywhere. Sassers are everywhere. Everywhere we walk.
There's just more of them everywhere we go.
Right now, we currently just got to the restaurant.
I'm not really sure. Some sort of chicken dish. The chicken's like super tender. I'm going in. Gotta get a fry though.
There seems to be olives in it. It's pretty hot right now. Really good.
It's super good. Huge fan. We made it home. We're gonna go back on the ship, which is really nice because we can go grab lunch, hit the pool bar, maybe get a chicken sandwich, and I think I'm gonna take a nap.
So whenever you want, you can just return back to your ship. If you don't want to spend the night port, or if you didn't want to get lunch out port, come back to ship, have a free lunch. Ship's your home.